Nervous?
I was just, enjoying the silence. Did you want to talk?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. I like silence too. Sorry, should have done it before. I know it's last minute. Can't show up to the funeral in a dirty car. I don't know. I'm not in on a protocol. I just want you to be comfortable. Never done anything like this.
I'm good. Thank you.
Good. Meaning?
Good. Really.
I'm just trying to help. I've never done anything like this. You know how it is, right? You told me about your uncle who passed. You guys were close.
I love you.
Used to play this song. You remember what it was called? You played it at every party he was at. He put it on the piano. That was his trick when he was single.
The Miles Davis song?
Baby, won't you please come through?
Baby, won't you please come home? Technically, it was a Bessie Smith song. First recording, at least. But everyone just knows the Sinatra one.
He was good. He really was. Did he try that on you?
Yeah. Yeah, he did. And then I took over and started playing.
The same song?
Yeah. He said that I was better than him, which was nice, but it was a lie. It was a nice lie.
That's another trick.
I'm playing it at the funeral.
Had his problems. Everyone has problems. I'm sorry. I don't wanna...
It's fine. We're gonna spend the rest of the day talking about him. Dana said you could come. You wouldn't be here if she said you couldn't. She understands.
I love you.
Thank you.
deactivated or is no longer in service.
Was my friend too. Him and I didn't talk for a while. A little more than a while. And then you were dating him. And we didn't talk for a while. And now we're.
I know what the family sees. I pushed him. They're right.
They knew he was suicidal. His mom knew. Look, you told me, she warned you about him. You wouldn't be coming if they blamed you for it. If not you, then some other girl. I mean, you can cut all the fucking flowers, but you can't keep spring from springing, right?
That when people are in crisis, like after something terrible happens, like a natural disaster, or war, or death, people just sort of latch on to things. Something that'll numb them. Or if they're already numb, something to mend the wound, like a band-aid. Every movie has a hero. And he or she has to go through the worst possible series of events. But they usually find someone to help them through, like a friend. And after everything they go through, they look each other in the eyes and kiss. Came over after everything. After he passed. And I appreciate what you did. I do. I really do. But it was just all really overwhelming. And I had no one else to talk to, and you were there on my couch, and I kissed you, and I shouldn't have, and I'm sorry. And I'm really sorry. I'm really, truly, truly sorry because I fucked this up. I fucked you up, I fucked me up, I fucked my family up. I moved on to you way too quick. It was convenient.
It was what?
I love you too.
Thank you.